Learning window. Short forms are often used in spoken and written English. Short forms are made by joining two words together. Example, you plus R becomes your. We have removed the letter A from R and inserted an apostrophe in its place. Now read these sentences given in the table. Long form, short form. I am a good girl. I'm a good girl. He is a teacher. He's a teacher. We are in the class. We're in the class. You are a nice person. You're a nice person. See the chart below for short forms.